A walk 101.
A rock 101.
Yeah, you know what? It's not her thing, but that's okay. You know, every week, every contestant has a challenge. And you know what? This week it's Marlisa's, but she's become a bit of a rock expert.
Okay, Metallica, I'm dying to know. What is she going to sing?
Yeah, okay. This is probably the most excited I've been on the show to see this, to see Marlisa taking on Metallica. Would you please welcome singing Nothing Else Matters, Marlisa!
Your best performance on The X Factor.
Marlisa.
So Marlisa has, you know, powers to be able to see the future, and she predicted the top nine for last week.
Rochelle. Brothers Three. Dean Ray. Marlisa.
I've done it.
I predicted the top nine.
So this is Marlisa's top nine prediction.
Wrong.
Regan was first, Marlisa, Brothers Three. Look, you know what? You're close, though.
One out of nine isn't bad. My psychic powers just need a bit more work.
But let's predict that you're going to be in the grand final. That's a good prediction to have.
I don't know.
I think she's psychic. I do. I think she's psychic. So rough week is a tough week for you.
Yeah.
I think, you know, it's tricky. And I'm trying to find something that's, you know, interesting for you to see. Do you know who Metallica are?
I've heard of them.
You've heard of them? Okay, that's a good start.
I know people are thinking I'm crazy giving Marlisa Metallica, but you know what, guys? Watch this space.
That Ronan gave you that song, especially considering you didn't really know who Metallica were. That is my favorite performance of yours to date, hands down. And it amazes me that you didn't know that song, because, you know, Danny's been talking about for weeks, like, sing from your heart, find that emotion. That was the first time that I've seen you do that, and I thought that was awesome. Thank you.
I mean, every run of that, I was watching today, rehearsals, dress run, you were singing from here, and your eyes are the window to your soul, right? You were really feeling it. A massive song, could have been the biggest mistake, Rona Keating, but I just thought I couldn't love anything more than Let It Go when you did that last week. this was amazing. Talk about costume, marrying with vocal, marrying with performance and owning it. Your voice is improving week on week. For me, the big notes in there, there's something that reminds me of the best of Celine Dion. Look after your voice, nurture your voice, work on those runs and keep this going. This is the Melissa we want to see.
You were so passionate, you were so still, connecting with the audience and the camera. It was fierce, it was aggressive. I loved it.
Thank you.
I'm so proud of you. Yeah, I think of everybody in the competition, you've grown the most, and you are the youngest, so you have the ability to do that. You are incredible. You're incredible to work with every week and to take on a song like that and do that. I really feel this is the one to watch this week on iTunes. I think people are going to download this song. I think we might be up there at the top. Let's see what happens. I'm so proud of you. Well done. Good on you.
Thank you.